Good morning and Jai Hind students. I am Kanchan, your English teacher. This time I have taken your book and that is Word and Expression. That is for your grammar practice and for adverbs and direct indirect narration. So many things related with grammar you practice to learn and you practice and in that way you come to know a lot things. So here I'm talking about here in this exercise the adverbs. You are well aware that adverbs are the manner of action. So they show the degree, the manner of the action done in the sentence. So here suddenly, early, and then next word is here profusely. So let's see how do we use in a sentence. So Mr. Sharma died as the family was getting ready to go for the wedding. So we will use suddenly in the beginning. Suddenly Mr. Sharma died as the family was getting ready to go for the wedding. Next is early. So we use early after the main verb. So main verb is here arrived. So we will use early after arrived. My grandmother arrived early to avoid the traffic rush. Next is here profusely. So we, because profusely means being kind, being so kind, generous, and being helpful. So the man profusely thanked me before he drove off. So here the man profusely thanked me. Profusely means hota hai bade dil wala, being open heart, being so kind. So we will use here in this way. Next is here admiringly. So admiringly is will be used before after the main verb. So yahan clapped aapka main verb hai. So the children clapped admiringly the little girl's extraordinary performance. ठीक है, so यहाँ पे sentence है the children clapped at the little girl's extraordinary performance. So यहाँ पर होगा the children clapped admiringly at the little girl's extraordinary performance. Next is here hard. So यहाँ पे we will use hard after the object like me. ठीक है, the dog bit me hard when I was coming home from home. I was coming home from school, fortunately. So this adverb will be used in the beginning. So fortunately the police had several photographs of the suspect. Next is here abruptly. So abruptly means suddenly. So Neil left the room abruptly when he saw the bull coming in the room. So coming in the room. So here we have seen that how to use adverbs in a sentence. So few adverbs are there, like they are used after the main verbs, and some are used in the beginning. So we have to know about the rules. Okay, thank you and Jai Hind students.